Our breakthrough AI software can detect occluded joints when tracking hands with third-party cameras. That is, it's able to construct an accurate joint-based hand skeleton containing joints that are not visible to the camera. The occluded joints are marked by black color and visible one by white. Let me illustrate this with a few examples using an RGB camera. Here is the fist. As you can see, the joints of the thumbs are marked as white. When I hide my thumb, the joints become black, which is indication of being occluded. Again, when I rotate my fist, the fingertips and knuckles now are marked as black, which indicates they are occluded. Here is another example. When I cross my fingers, the index joints now are marked as black. When I do the other cross, now the joints of middle finger is marked as black, which indicates it is occluded.